What's up, my lovelies? It's your girl Nika here, bringing you another video, guys. How you doing? I hope all is in good health and I hope all is well, guys. Guys, before we begin this video, if you have not subscribed to this channel, guys, you need to do so. And when you finish, don't forget to share the fun, guys, because if it's not for you, it might be for someone else. So today, guys, I will be letting you in, okay, on some things that people uses or people do that disgust me, and I sure some of it disgusts you as well, okay? I have few things that I choose that disgusts me. Believe me, there's a lot more, but we're gonna stop at these. I think it's about five I choose, okay? So let's begin with the first thing people uses that disgusts me. If you guys see me, my eyes are down like this. I'm looking at my notes, okay? So that's why my face is like that sometime, on that side sometime. So the first thing on my list, guys, is gazette paper. Gazette paper. Nothing is wrong with gazette paper, mind you. It's there for the purpose of letting us in on world news, as some of us probably have problem, don't like to watch TV, maybe the glare, but they enjoy reading newspaper. Nothing is wrong with that. But it's the purpose they use it for apart from reading. Yes, some people use the gazette paper as a storage to store their food. Yes, their food. I see people use gazette paper to put their dosa, roti, we call it West Indies, we would call it roti, or their food, other food. Yes, I saw it my own eyes. I work among people. I saw them bring their lunch wrapped inside of gazette paper. And me looking at that, it disgusts me. Not their food, don't get me wrong. I'm talking about what is going to let off on their food when they take the food out of that gazette paper. That is what disgusts me. Yes, because don't you read gazette paper? I used to read gazette paper before. And when you finish, do you see the tips of your finger? It is black. That's the ink from the paper that remains there. That disgusts me. Okay? My second thing that disgusts me is scratching your arms. Listen, we all human, we feel, okay, and of course we may have itch here, we may have a little itch there, itch somewhere. Nothing is wrong about having a little itch, okay? But the problem of scratching your arm among people and randomly like that, it's embarrassing. It gives people around you negative thoughts about you. Maybe you need to bathe, maybe you need to change your uterus, maybe you need to shave your arm, maybe you need, you know, all these maybe you give us that when we see you doing that, like we're in a conversation, we having lunch. Don't do that. Dismiss yourself and probably go to the washroom or somewhere private and probably, you know, release that itch. It does not look good professionally. No, it does not look good. My third point is drinking and putting the box or the bottle back in the fridge. Yes, after you drink from that bottle or that box, that container, and you put it back in the fridge, that's nasty. That's nasty. Nobody needs to taste your saliva or your germs, unless you exchanging that with your personal partner. Fine, that's yours, okay? But that's not nice. That is not sanitized. It is not healthy, and it is wrong. You don't do that. That's why me personally, when I go to people, I do not accept food and drink. You may think I'm rude or it's okay. Think what you think, but I see too much. Okay, trust is really hard with me. among human beings. I see too much out there. If I don't know you like that, like personally, like, yeah, I've been around you. I know your level of hygiene. I know you take care of your kitchen. I know how, yeah, I know you like that. I know you, I will eat from you. But if I just go by you and I don't know, thank you. If you have a bottle of water, sure, I would have it. But not water from your fridge or drinks from your fridge, I'm gonna accept. I'm sorry. Because a lot of people is doing that. Not only children, you won't believe how much adults take containers, bottle, box, milk, juice, put to the head and put it back in the refrigerator. You don't do that. Period. Don't do that. Stop it. If you do it, stop it. It is disgusting. It is disgusting. Okay? The other thing is having your animal, your pet, on the table while we are eating or while you are preparing a meal. You have the little cat, you have the little dog on the table, and the food is there and expect me to come and eat? No. That's disgusting. You don't do that. Don't get me wrong, we love our little pets. I don't do pets, but other people I sure do. That's okay. But you keep that somewhere. Keep, there must be a space in your house to keep that little thing, okay? Do not have the cat, that big dirty, that big furry cat on the table, and the dog, and the food is there, and you invite guests. Like a person like me personally, even though I'm hungry, I'll swallow my saliva until it's time to leave your house. I'm not gonna eat from you. That's disgusting. Period. It's disgusting. Another thing too, we're coming down to our last two, is the way you blow your nose. Again, our nose needs to be blown. Some of us live in cold countries, it's winter time, sometimes the nose just run like that. We don't have to be sick, we don't have to have a virus or flu, but our nose will run. Maybe allergy, maybe something we smell, whatever. That's okay. But when you use your hand to, and then you take that hand and wipe it in your clothes, might as well you just take your clothes and wipe your nose. Don't use your hands. Period. That's disgusting. If you don't have a cleaners, a napkin, something to clean your nose at that moment, it might as well you just use your shirt, your sleeve, that's yours. When you go home, you're going to wash that or whatever. Don't use your hand, because that same hand, okay, you're going to come touch me, touch him, touch the little kid, eat, like touch another part of your face, whatever. Thank God now it's COVID time, so we have the mask on our face. So if the nose is running, because it happened to me. It happens to me at times. Then my nose is running, my mask is on. I can't reach fast enough in my bag to get my napkin. I just take, because I always have extra mask in my bag. I take the mask, blow, like catch whatever dripping. I get my Kleenex, I clean my nose, and I dispose everything. Well, I have my sanitizer all the time in my bag, and I clean my hands. Some of us may not master this routine as yet. That's okay, but it's good to practice that. Hygiene is essential, it's necessary, it's needed, okay? For you and for people around you, okay? So I'm gonna stop today at those few things that disgust me. Period. So guys, comment below and let me know some of the things below that disgusts you as well. Let me know.